acromion process is attached to the clavicle. Next, the scapula is present on the dorsal side between the second to the seventh rib. Next, glenoid cavity. Here the head of the humerus is fit into the glenoid cavity. So this is the correct matching. The option is, fourth option is the correct one. Next, by which method was a new breed Hisardale of the sheep formed? By using the Baikonur ewes and Merinova ram. Baikonur ewe is mother and Merino ram is male parent. Baikonur is female parent and Merinova is male parent. The answer is crossbreeding. Crossbreeding, in crossbreeding, they are the unrelated crossing takes place between the unrelated breeds. Now, Hisardale is an example for the crossbreed. Next, which of the following is not an attribute of the population? Population shows some attributes like the natality, mortality, sex ratio, age pyramids, and the growth rate and the population density. But here, species interaction is not at all the population attribute. So the K is the fourth one. The infectious stages of the plasmodium that enters the human body, it is very simple. When female mosquito sucks the blood of the healthy man, it releases the sporozoites into the bloodstream of the man. The sporozoites retain in the blood for half an hour, then it moves into the liver to start its life cycle. Therefore, the infective stage of the plasmodium to man is the sporozoites. Next, match the columns. Next, again come to the another matching. This is 6 to 15 pairs of gill slits are in the cyclostomes. They are in the cyclostomes. The next one, they are in the cyclostomes. Next, heterocercal caudal fin chondrichthyes, air bladder osteichthyes, poisonous sting is in trigon. This is the correct matching. Okay, now look at the options. The key is, the first one is the correct option. Next, match the following and select the correct option. Here, look at this one. Again, the matching. Pituitary gland, that is, it secretes the antidiuretic hormone, is the hormone that is stored in the neurohypophysis of the pituitary gland. The antidiuretic hormone deficiency causes diabetes insipidus. Thyroid gland produces thyroxine. Overproduction of the thyroxine causes the Graves' disease, exophthalmic goiter. And the adrenal gland secretes the corticoids. The deficiency of corticoids causes the Addison's disease. Then pancreas. The insulin deficiency causes the diabetes mellitus. So this is the correct matching. Next, identify the wrong statement with reference to the transportation of the oxygen. Next, the presence of each of the following condition in the urine are indicative of diabetes mellitus. So during the diabetes mellitus, ketone bodies are present in the urine. In the same way, sugar is present in the urine. So this is ketoneuria and glycosuria is the correct answer. Next, come to the another one. This is select the correct match. Now look at this one here. The hemophilia is not X-linked. It is X-linked, not the Y-linked. Phenylketonuria is autosomal recessive, but not the dominant one. This is wrong. Sickle cell anemia is autosomal recessive trait and the chromosome 11. That's correct. Thalassemia, it is not an X-linked. It is an autosomal. Thalassemia is an autosomal. Therefore, sickle cell anemia is autosomal recessive trait of the chromosome 11. In relation to the gross primary productivity and net primary productivity of an ecosystem, which of the following is correct one? Look at this one. Here, the gross primary productivity minus respiration gives rise net primary productivity. productivity. This gives rise to NPP, net primary productivity. If the gross primary productivity is about 100 kilocalories and then 25 kilocalories is lost for respiration, and then NPP remains 75 kilocalories. Therefore, NPP is always less than GPP. GPP is always more than NPP. Okay, so based on this, this question is framed. Now look at this. Here, gross primary productivity is always less than, this is wrong. Not the less than, it is more than. Less than is the wrong one. Gross primary productivity is always more than is correct one. More than is correct one. GPP is more than NPP. Gross primary productivity and net primary productivity are one and same, it never happens. Never GPP and NPP are one and same. Next one, there is no relation between these two. It's not at all related to this one. Therefore, the correct answer is 2. Second option is the correct one. The enzyme enterokinase helps in the conversion of. Enterokinase is the enzyme present in the succus entericus or intestinal juice. This acts on the this inactive enzyme, that is a trypsinogen, and convert it to active trypsin. Therefore, second option is correct. Select the option including all sexually transmitted diseases. Look at this one. This is the gonorrhea, syphilis, genital herpes. These three are the STDs. Look at the second option. Malaria is not STD. Filaria is not STD. Cancer is not STD. Therefore, without any confusion, so every year, if a question is set from the STDs, normally students lose this question because of the confusion. This time there is no confusion at all. The options are very, very clear. So, like this. Therefore, it is very simple to select the correct answer. Next, embryological support of evolution was disproved by Ernest Haeckel. Ernest Haeckel proposed biogenetic law, that is ontogeny repeats phylogeny. Van Beyer, he disapproved the biogenetic law of Ernest Haeckel. Therefore, answer is Ernest Haeckel Van Beyer. Dear students, this is the zoology paper. I hope that all of you have taken it very well. Now, I would like to inform you that in Arca Neet Academy, this year, a long-term intensive first batch is going to be started in this month, 21st of this month. So, this is for your kind information. I am taking to your notice. So, thank you very much for listening my class and giving full support to our NEET Academy. Thank you very much.